we put down all shampoo, and then we take our agitation machine and we agitate it thoroughly, get it in. So this is really going to penetrate most of the carpet, really to the base of the carpet with all the water we have in there. We're going to clean it up, and then we'll flush it out again. So we'll show you the remaining part of the process in a little bit.